PewDiePie is still number one. T-Series still hasn't beat the biggest channel on YouTube. Now this begs the question, did MrBeast save PewDiePie? Hours before PewDiePie was predicted to be overtaken by T-Series, MrBeast posted a video where he bought billboards and ads all over North Carolina to advertise PewDiePie and his channel to try to get people to save him and subscribe to his channel. As you can see here, after MrBeast makes that video, PewDiePie's sub count jumps up. MrBeast, who has 9 million subscribers, may have just saved PewDiePie. I believe MrBeast saved, if not helped PewDiePie, not fall to T-Series. Let's hope we can keep up this trend and keep PewDiePie as the number one channel on YouTube.